In Vienna, we lived apart from the Viennese. My father had no relatives there, and no one remembered him. So we were just an American family vacationing implausibly on this nondescript place, the Folkertplatz. If asked why he spoke such good German, my father would say his parents were Viennese and he had emigrated. My father had no contact with other artists in Vienna, and he never tried to sell his work there. The feeling was, we traveled to Vienna incognito,